Good morning, good afternoon, and a good evening to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Resident Evil Revelations 2. You are here with Morris, and at the end of the last part, we had just finished episode 2 of the game, episode 8, I believe, of the LP. Whoa, is that me actually keeping up with how many episodes we've done? That is a first in the whole history of this whole channel, and I have barely any BP to spend. So, I guess we'll just waste it. We'll just waste it on a few things, shall we? Follow up. Do I really want that? Crouch. Increase knife speed. You know what? I'll take that. That's a new skill. So we'll have that. It's going to take me a very, very long time to actually get the points I need to fill out this board. Reduce the time it takes to save your partner. Brick finisher. You know what? I'm kind of tempted. Crowbar finisher. Last stand. You know what? Maybe I'll get last stand, actually. I didn't realize that was a thing. Is that 10% of the ammo for the gun or 10% of ammo overall? Because I'm assuming it's for the gun, and if you've got, like the Magnum or something, that's just going to make that even more powerful. Alright, that'll do, that'll do. Is there anything I can just quickly afford? 2,000. Only this. Wait, no, we can get... alright, let's just get that. Why not? Why not? Why don't we just do it? Alright, next. Let's move on. Let's get out of these menus. But yeah, the bombshell. You know what? We'll see it right away, because it'll do the previously thing without me having any say in this at all. So that's fine. We'll get a quick recap. Speedrun this game. It'll be a nightmare. All you'll get is recaps. Alright, here we go. Oh, that's what happens when you take needles. You shouldn't. You become a big guy with eyes and a drill. If that's what you want, go ahead. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that one. Claire, boom. We lost the girl and the chopper and the man in the chopper and the rest of the guys. Then Bazza showed up and he was like, whoa, invisible enemies. That's okay, I have this. And he was like, whoa, I see you. And he was like, no, don't hug me. And I'll just push this chopper and dodge out of the way. Boom, there's the tower, quick as a flash.
Oh my god, Wesker, there's two of them. Can't be.
And then she was like, I want you, girl. And that's basically what happened. Did you get all that? That's the plot of the Revelations 2. Episode 3, Judgment. Now, if I remember rightly, we're going to switch back to Claire and... what's her fate? Moira. Of course. She's memorable. She's memorable, I promise. Yeah, Claire and Moira, but I think, is this the episode? I'm sure it's this one and not the next one, but we're not actually Claire and Moira for that long. I think this one is skewed way towards Barry and Natalia, I think. Because it's quite a long episode. It's either this or episode 4, but episode 4 is the last one, so I don't know, maybe I'm getting mixed up, but I think this is quite a lengthy one for Barry. It's about the same length as, like, any other episode, but it's just because you're Barry for so long, it feels longer, you know? I may be completely wrong, so don't even listen to what I'm saying right now. I'm just saying. Hey, well, I'm just talking to you. I'm just talking.
Claire, any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened?
Did you really look, though? Because you didn't go... She didn't run ahead of us, so...
Someone left a message. It says... Head for the factory.
Oh, somebody random left this here. We have no idea who it could be for, what it could mean, who it's for, or anything. But let's follow it anyway. You know what the bombshell is here? Is we don't even go in the tower. They don't even bother going in. Heading straight back out again. You know, if you really wanted to find Natalia, you should probably look in there, because she may have been taken. No? Okay. Well, let's just move on then, shall we?
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her name.
It's Natalia. I know her name. It's fine.
We can look for her as we go.
Yeah, no, she probably ran on ahead. She's a scout. She's a real scout. She's a regular quiet. Whoa! Is that some kind of MGS5 reference? Because MGS5 is now out and is the best game on PS4. I think it is. I think that's what that is. Oh, I forgot. I can't switch and just see all enemies now. I'm back to using my regular old Claire Redfield eyes. But yes, MGS5 is out. I was very, very lucky, actually. I bought it off Amazon, but I was lucky enough to get a copy It came a couple of days before it was sort of, I guess, officially out or whatever, so...
Why did the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
Kind of glad that I didn't get the digital download, so I, because, you know, it's all very official when you buy things digital, you know. Plus, you know, I get most of my stuff digital now, and I don't really like it, but I kind of just cave, because that's life, and you just cave when it's things like this. But, you know, for Metal Gear, I thought, I want... The same with the Phantom Pain. I thought, you know what, I want the physical disc. I want a copy of the... I want a proper copy of the game, you know? And I got the collector's edition guide with it as well. Which is one of the best purchases I've ever made in my whole life. And I barely read anyway, because obviously I'm not going to read ahead. I don't want to spoil it for myself. But as I'm going through the game, I get to read back on the missions and the story and all kinds of things. And it's so good. It's beautiful. And it's got that beautiful smell. You know when you buy a... This is going to sound weird. But you know when you... you know what I'm talking about. When you buy a new, it's when you buy a new book, but it's like a huge guide thing, so it just, it smells beautiful. It's got that new book smell. That's so good. If you don't read, then you probably don't know what I'm talking about. Uh-oh.
Welcome to the Keyling, where all things come to an end.
I don't think so. It's episode 3. That's not the final episode.
She's got eyes everywhere.
Oh!
Something's not right about this.
I didn't even think about how good that line is. It's like she's got eyes everywhere. Whoa, it's a Resident Evil game. Everything has eyes everywhere. Literally and metaphorically. And literally again. That's how many eyes they have. Oh, I forgot. Moira can spot shit, can't she? Come on, spot. Spot something. What's my inventory like? Pretty full anyway. Don't really need that much. Apart from key items, of course. Those are always missing. Alright, what's this guy doing?
This is Neil's.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil?
Huh. Nice one, just straight talking.
You'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
It's unnecessary. Okay, there's all this talk. Would you just talk normally?
Neil needs me.
He needs you?
I was just gonna say that.
Let's search inside.
Neil needs me, eh? Just me, not you, Moira. You know what I'm talking about? He needs some of that. Alright, Moira, keep scouting. I knew there was something. Shotgun ammo. Take that. I don't know who's leaving that on their desk. They were prepared. That receptionist was prepared for anything, wasn't she, really? Alrighty, I'm leaving. Yeah, we're leaving that stuff, aren't we? Not really in the market for new parts. I don't really remember which ones I missed. Like those hidden boxes. Quite easily miss them all again. Alright, I don't think it's this. I mean, it must be episode 4, because I seem to remember one episode is skewed way in favor of Barry and Moira. Barry and Natalia. I'm getting confused. So it must be episode 4. Because this is quite a lengthy sequence. Oh, God. It's going to be even lengthier, because I don't really remember the correct sequence of events here. So let's just do a bit of exploration, shall we? Oh, I saw a thing. Yeah. But yeah, MGS5 is super good. If you haven't got it already, then you must not care about life, because it makes it better. It just does. Best game on PS4, without a doubt. I mean, I actually held the opinion for a little bit that Bloodborne was the reason to get a PS4. That's the that, you know, if you were kind of on the fence before, it's like, no, Bloodborne should make the decision for you. But now it's you've got Bloodborne and you've got Metal Gear Solid 5. And, you know, eventually you're gonna have the FF7 remake. I mean, that's probably gonna be one of the... Holy shit. That's gonna be one of the biggest ones. Oh, that was one hell of a kick right there. And that knife is slightly faster, I guess. Holy shit. Ah, oh, it's getting up. It's getting up and it's gonna blow. But that's fine. Because my dodge is ludicrously large. Yeah, those guys used to be a problem when I couldn't leap out of the way, like, 10 feet. What is that? What is that X? Oh, that's just climbing through there, isn't it? Is there anything actually in here? Or am I just being... am I just being dense? Is that what it is? Oh, give me that odorous chemical. Moira loves those. She can't get enough of that odorous chemical. So can we get in here? No. Processing plant key. I don't know where that is. Oh, we gotta check all the bathrooms. This could be messy. Bathrooms are generally messy. I tell you, I've been in some dire men's rooms in my life, but then every man has. That's one of the things you have to put up with as a man. I don't know what women's bathrooms are like, because I don't hang around in there. You know, I don't know what anybody's been telling you about me, but I don't do that. But men's rooms, holy shit. Just avoid them if you can. My male or female, just don't go anywhere near them.
In a factory? God damn this!
Why does every Resident Evil game have to have these?
Means we need someone else's eyeball? Yay.
Yeah, we need, what's his face? His eyeball. The village chief. I can't remember his name. From RE4. Oh god, I'm not a fan of the game at all, am I, if I can't remember that. I think he has some ludicrously, like, Mexican name or something, or Spanish name. Oh, these guys are just jokes, aren't they, really? Aha. Give me that topes. Oh, God. Get out of... Well, I mean, you really asked for that, didn't you, Claire? You know, you could have done better with that situation. Yep, spray it all on there. Spray it. That's where you want to spray it. Oh, we got to open all these as well? Aha. I am shocked there was not an enemy in one of those. And one of those. A drawer with nothing in it? What is this cheapskate room that I'm in? And another one. Come on, Moira, we're done with this place.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
Well, yeah, why would it be anything else? Why would it ever be anything else? Alright, this just leads back down, so I don't... Oh. I need the key for that as well. Alrighty. Well, that one shut me up. Do I need the key for this? This door I can open. This one's fine.
Claire, look at the ceiling.
Whoa. I knew that was there because I remember this room, but I'd still looking at it. It's kind of ominous. Especially as some of them are slightly crooked. It's like, oh god. What did they hit before? Alright, so I need to take that, and I also need to take that. Hmm, interesting. I'm not going to do it just yet. I don't have any space, actually. I need to clear some space out before I take anything. It's locked from the other side. My god, how far does this place go up? Unless this is just some kind of second floor... Oh, yeah, it is. Second floor bathroom. All right, then. There's totally a guy in here. Oh, there he is. I see you. I see you right there. Whoa. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yes, mate. Wow, that was some... I don't even know what that was, but it's still going on. Whoa. God, these guys are tough. Okay, let's get some more melee in there. That's what we need. Ugh. I'm so against using ammo. It's untrue. How against using ammo? Was there even any point in coming in? Oh, God. Now we're trapped in here. That's good news. That is great news for us. Burn! Burn, I say. Oh, green herb. Where? Oh, there it is. I thought it was in the toilet. I don't know why I assumed that. Don't know why that's where I'm looking for my healing items. Alright, so can we combine anything with anything? We can make one exploding bottle. Get a green herb, that'll do. That'll do nicely. We've been down there. Can't get up there. Alrighty, we're gonna have to head inside this. What I suspect. I mean, I don't know what it is. Something visually, I guess, is telling me that this may be a trap. I don't know what, you know. Just, I've got a feeling. It's one of those, like, you know, I'm an experienced gamer, so something somewhere is telling me that that this may be a trap of some kind. I'm gonna drop a couple of things, just because I don't have. I mean, I don't think I even need that much space, but. Oh god, cloths take up one each. That sucks. All right, discard. Pass. We have so many cloths. Who needs this many cloths in their lives? I really don't. Look at all that. Not enough cloth to last a lifetime. Okay. So what can we take then? Take the artificial eye. Now, I guess we just gotta play the waiting game here. Because we can't actually take this key. This key is, this key's all jacked up in there. It's got a key in its beak. Let's find a way to find it. Oh, there we go. Place it. That is instantaneous. I didn't even remember that. Alright, processing plant key. Good stuff. Now then, let's get out of here. Now, is this where the enemies spawn, or is it later on? I'm thinking it's right now. Yeah, Mara, nice one. Come on! You can't even, you know what, they don't even stagger long enough for you to get that full charge. That's how long you have to charge up that kick. Alrighty. Look at that. That's a half charge kick right there. That's quite an over the top stabbing animation. You should just do that to him anyway. That will probably kill him. Alrighty. Let's head down here then, shall we? Now, I believe. Okay, let's oh, there you go.
Oh shit. I really don't think we should go any further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through.
Fortunately.
Stay there. Can't right now.
Moira has this special ability to just see random blue footprints. I have absolutely no clue whose these are. I also have absolutely no clue why the security system is so bad that it can't quite see where I am right now. Alright, give me that shit. Let's go.
Could be useful.
Yeah, right.
Why does Mara say that? Why does she say, yeah, right, sarcastically? Clearly it's useful. We already know what it's for. We've seen where it goes. Mara, you're too sarcastic for your own good sometimes. Right. Uh-oh. One of these big dudes. Oh god. That was close. I actually forgot where I put the shotgun there. Oh, it's gonna be good. Nice. Should finish him off. Come on. Oh, you did your best. That's the main thing. Yeah, those guys are, they don't really do, they do a little bit of damage to you if you get close, but they do way more damage to the enemies. Like, even that big guy couldn't quite stand that. Alright, so I'm gonna take this, and then you're gonna put this in. And then we're gonna leave as if nothing happened.
This might work back at that retinal scanner.
Oh, you think so? You think that's what the eye is for? Do you reckon? Claire, stop showing off. What the... what was that guy doing? Was he taunting me? He didn't have a head. How did he even pull that off? Oh god, another one, really? It's happening again. Ah! They really don't like that little corner there, do they? very wary of corners, because these guys like to ambush you at corners. Makes sense. Still. Look at this. Leon would have known immediately what to do. Where is that enemy? What was that noise? I heard a noise. Didn't actually see the enemy it corresponded to. Alrighty. Let's inspect this
Moira,
guy.
Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body
Looks
part.
Like some kind of liver replica. Too. Specifically. What? There's a map?
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. Where that asshole statue is blocking the way in.
You know? The gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver.
Wow, how did you track me like that? Oh, God. That would hurt. That one in particular would hurt. Alright, so we got one piece of the liver. Of course, that's what we needed.
Neil, where are you?
Neil, what about the girl?
What about both? Can't we just treat everybody equally? Come on. To be honest, I'd rather have Natalia on my team. Neil can't see through walls. I mean, what am I supposed to do with that, you know?
I think we're half a liver short.
Thanks, Moira. Thanks for your input.
Let's find it.
Ooh. Did I see this last time? I don't remember. It seems pretty obvious, but I may have missed it. It's hard to tell, because I don't know what was in it originally. But oftentimes it's parts boxes, and we haven't really found many of those in those little chests, so I don't know. Anything hidden around here? Any little goodies? Nothing. Alright, well, we got the artificial eye, so this is a piece of cake. Piece of liver! Ha ha! No, but seriously, this is sick. Who made this? At least it's not a real liver. But I don't know how they'd make a real liver into a key. I don't know how they'd make a fake liver into a key, to be honest. I don't know how they make half of this stuff into a key. Alright, what else have we got in here? Come on. Show yourself. I know you're in here. It is better to make it's better to make these bottles into something straight away, just to kind of free up your inventory a little bit, if you can. Factory Chief's Journal 2. Where did I miss number 1, or what is that? Written in Russian, my factory is ruined, ruined! And it's all thanks to her. Whatever the hell is the meaning of those traps she set? She says security. I've never seen security like that. What is this? She just put a statue there, she said, hey, the fake livers unlock it. What is that? It's not security? I don't know if it's... Come on, we need computers. What the hell is secure about any of this? She got some twisted ideas in her head. It must be her parents' fault. Because that's the way that works. Who knows what kind of horrible abuse they subjected her to. Actually, that probably is how that works. I gotta watch my temper. I went too far. Started yelling at her. She showed me, though. What is that? She fucked up her promise. And now she's running the show. I don't want to piss her off anymore, so I keep my mouth shut. I know my place, and that place is staying alive. that's pretty good. After all I have left is my life. Come on, man. You probably got more than that. Beautiful place to live. And oh, God. Maybe not so much. You know, it'd be awful tempting to shoot that barrel, but actually, we don't want to do that. Why did he run off that way when that door's open? Alright, Moira. You gotta back me up here. Something's going down. There he is. You don't think there is anything down here. Oh, but I am wrong. Something very valuable down there. Where is it? There we go. I'm not actually totally confident at how the herb system works. I think one red and one green just makes 3 green, whatever you do. Which is okay, I guess. It's not overly complicated. There's no blue or yellow or whatever else. Just good old-fashioned green and red. Keep it simple.
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
Many. Does that answer your question? I really don't need that cloth, do I? They're not even thinking about hygiene in this place.
Something's coming.
Oh, behave yourself. What is it then? Holy good goddamn shit. It's one of those things. I may have forgotten about this. What have I got here? Okay, well, it's gonna have to be Shotgun City. We do have exploding balls, though, so that's good. Oh, Moira, you may want to get down for this one. Get down and boogie. I said, get down and boogie. Whoa! Okay, he's a little bit trapped here. I think he knows what he's doing. If he's just gonna fire at the ball, oh god! No! Oh, I can't believe he still hit me with that. Hey, Moira, do you want to do something useful, or... Nope, just stand there with the torch frozen to the spot. Okay. That's fine, too. Oh, wow, I can't believe he actually tracked me with that! Okay, I need to get a bit of space. Need to get a wee bit of space. Everything's fine. I took out the first guy pretty easily. I can't imagine this guy's gonna give me too many problems. Moira's doing a bit. You know, she's trying. I guess. Oh, that worked out quite nicely. Alright, well played, well played. Teamwork, I think. Okay, this one I must have got before. And a 3 as well. Yeah, no, I must have got this. Boom. In one. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, I was hoping we'd get 3 for 3, but we didn't even get 2 for 2 there. Come on, this is it. Oh. That's how it works. That's how you do it. That's how the pros do it. Okay, what is this? Machine pistol? Yeah, we must have got this one. But I'll take the ammo. You know me. We'll always take the ammo. Can I combine that with anything? I can. Good. Excelente. Alright, I don't remember the exact layout of this place, so I'm just kind of playing it by ear at the moment. And sight, of course. Alright, I got your back. I got your back. Whenever you're ready. What is the point of this? There's no tension here. This is just blocking my progress for no reason. There you go, Moira. You're getting a real workout here. I like it. Alrighty, now there's a box up there. I remember this room. There's a box up there that I totally missed. And I'm pretty sure that I'm going to fall into the same trap again. So whatever happens here, I'll probably react the same way that I did last time and just mess it up completely. But yeah, I need to somehow get both of us up there. Or I need to get Moira. No, yeah, I need to take Moira in here. I think? Do I? You know, I don't even remember that much about what's about to happen, to be honest. Let's just take a look over here first. Okay, so there's a key. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna leave Claire behind. I think the temptation was to have Claire in this room.
Wait.
Just because Claire's a badass, right? So you want Claire on the front line, you know? Alright, I got a key. There's no way. There's no way I can just take that.
Claire, they're alive!
Oh god.
Follow me.
Come on.
Not possible. Follow me.
Oh god, do I have to do it manually, really?
Follow me.
Can we do a thing here, or what? Can we not do anything? I feel like we've missed... How do we get up there, then? Oh god, these things are coming now. It's not working. It's all over. It's all over. I'm sorry, we missed it again. I don't quite know why. How come we could not get up there? Was there a prompt that I missed, or what was that? Someone answer me in the comments there. I'm sure I look like an idiot just doing that again. Alrighty, well, we got the key, so that's all I came here for. It's fine. We'll just forget that fail ever happened. It's fine. Oh. So was this guy in charge of this place, or what? You know what? I feel like this guy would have been in charge of a place that looked like this. You know, he's probably doing a good job, you know? He's just working, you know? Providing for his family. And I just came in, I just destroyed his business. It's all over now. It's a shame. Shame Claire, she doesn't think about, you know, the repercussions of doing all this. She's not bothered. It's kind of selfish, really. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna have to pause it for now, guys, but thank you very much for watching this episode of Resident Evil Revelations 2, and I do hope you join me for the next part, guys. Hopefully it'll be a little less bloody. Ah, piece of liver. How is this fake? How in all this? Using a fake liver. Seriously? Alrighty, I'll see you in the next part, guys. See you later.